High-class visitor.
Help! Please!
What's the matter?
I've been providing honey to local healers to help treat infected wounds. Someone must have informed the Mongols. A large group's heading this way.
You should leave immediately.
I can't. The original hive was damaged. These starter hives are all that's left. I write them poems, sing to them sometimes. I won't abandon them.
Take shelter inside while I hold off the Mongols.
Angry bees may be a help.
More of them. safe. We can come out now.
The bees and I thank you, my lord. While I was inside, I wrote a poem in your honor. Noble honeybees, he defends our hives and queens. Do not sting him, please.
Your dedication is uniquely inspiring.
Suppose you can tell we don't get many visitors.
Together. What shall I play for this one to calm him down? My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming. Before we knew she was sick, my mother would sit alone, watching the deer. I climbed on her, trying to get her attention, till my father scolded me for disturbing her. She smiled, holding up my chin, and said, "Peace doesn't always come quietly." I don't think either of us understood what she meant. That's my noble.
Here.
Hello, little one. Never met someone like Tenzo before. In a different life, we might have become friends. But the best I can do is put the past behind me. Maybe that's enough. Hold still.
I figured I was done for.
You're safe now.
Please, accept this small gift.
Direction.
Oh. Get the crew together.
I should try my mother's old song again. She never wanted me to sit still. She taught me to play and move. Like a monkey. Not bad. She would tell me to copy her bobbing her flute left and right, just to make sure I'd mastered it. I will say, it's hard to play when you're laughing. The Saya is so valuable, even this monkey likes it. You want that? Or would a tune suffice? Thank you, little one. This is of more use to my blade than to you.
Thank you.
Monkeys calling to each other. Perhaps the ones I freed. Monkeys love to play. My mother said you'd never mastered a tune unless you could play with it, make it yours. Let's see how I do.
She called to me in a dream. I could not find her.
First time I improvised, she laughed. But the last time, she closed her eyes as she listened, the sunlight on her cheeks, her face serene. Even after seeing her sick, that's the face I'll never forget.
With the samurai, you knew what to expect.
You better go.
Do you bring an offering for the dead?
This memorial, who is it for?
Brave Iki warriors, cruelly slain in years past by the demon Tadayori Nagao.
A demon? No. Tadayori saved the people of Azamo Bay from raiders.
Disgusting lies and slander! These men died a hero's death.
If you insist.
Please show respect, if not reverence, for the fallen.
Oh. My father Samurai bathed in one of these springs after our first day on Iki,
He let us wash away the stink of battle, while he cleaned his wounds with cold river water. Spring begets new life, broken by unyielding stone. Streams never flow back. This canyon. My father died not far from here.
You cheated. I don't know how, but I'm certain you did.
You owe me 20 mon. Come, let's get back to camp.
I was taught that debts owed to swindlers are not to be honored.
I was taught there's no shame admitting defeat by a superior opponent.
Next time we compete, I would like to inspect your arrows.
You bring them on, I'll bring the arrows.
One last battle. One final fight. Then we begin preparations to leave this stinking island.
Pardon me. I must speak with my father.
Of course.
Not Shimura's stewards can collect taxes and tend the manure fields.
Father, a word.
Yes. Walk with me. What is it?
After this campaign, don't you want to stay? Bring Iki Island under your control.
It's not for me. Only in the battlefield are my homes. And you? Would you stay and rule this place?
I thought I would. But after everything we've been through, I feel more alive in battle than any other time.
You are, Sakai.
What do you mean?
Let the Shimuras of this world keep records and manage councils. We are the lightning in the storm. The avalanche that topples a mountain. That is Clan Sakai.
I understand, Father.
I once judged you soft, unfit. Our time together has given me...
Lord Sakai, pardon my intrusion. Our scouts bring urgent news.
Yes, one moment. I must go. Prepare your things. Follow my lead today. Everything will be fine.
What were you going to say, Father? What did our time together give you? I've often guessed, but we'll never know. Something's still troubling me. That last day of Father's campaign on Iki. I should return to the beach where we departed.
Get back to raiding.
Going in the right direction.
Thank you.
No entry.
Keep your head down.
Go away. We have our own troubles.
Got my eye on you, stranger.
I don't know you.
What do you need?
Shh. I'm not supposed to talk to anyone. I am Ito. The caretakers are keeping me here. Others too, including my brother. They won't let us leave.
What do you mean? Who are these caretakers?
Look around you. They're all followers of the monk Zenshin. His speeches have convinced many to serve the Eagle Tribe.
A monk? Allied with the Mongols.
It's madness. The people here believe him. I'm playing along so they don't lock me away.
I can get you out of here. Your brother and the others too.
Oh, thank you. Just please don't hurt the caretakers. They're good people. Misled by Zenshin's words.
All right. I'll act like I want to join them. Then see if I can find the other prisoners from inside their ranks.
They say the way is through service. Maybe that will help. Zenshin is about to speak, but only to caretakers. Head up this path, and you can listen without being seen. We have to stop talking. They'll see us.
Locals following the Eagle Tribe. I should see what I'm walking into.
Keep walking.
Mongol supplies. Enough to make this temple the Eagle Tribe's new stronghold in the south. These caretakers seem happy and relaxed. Is it all a lie? Is this the monk Zenshin?
At first,
The eagle showed me nightmares. Our people suffering after the samurai invasion. Starving and begging for help I couldn't give.
Nightmares. Has he also tasted the eagle's poison?
Now, the eagle has shown me a new way. Through serving her tribe, she offers visions of plenty, of peace. Tonight, the Eagle Tribe comes to put our fears to rest. Prepare the way!
The Eagle Tribe is coming tonight. I need to feed the captives before they arrive. I should blend in and ask around. Find out where they're holding the prisoners.
Peace, friend. I am the warden here. I have been serving Zenshin since he saved my family from the samurai. What brings you to our temple?
I'm a friend of Ito. She told me of Zenshin's wise words. If you like, I can help guard the prisoners.
They are not prisoners, but spirits lost in turmoil. We watch over them until they see the way. But that duty is not for you. And soon it will not be for any of us. The Eagle Tribe is satisfied with our efforts. Tonight, the Mongols will come to reward our good work. And occupy this temple.
If they take this temple, they could use it to spread the eagle's word across the entire island. Or beyond.
One can only hope. For now, we must hurry to make the final preparations. Walk among us. See if any of our caretakers need a hand or a kind word.
Thank you for this opportunity, brother.
Sisters, be safe here if Zenshin passes.
Why would you say such a thing?
The eagle's visions.
Who brought you here, friend? I usually assign caretakers.
The warden told me to lend a helping hand. I've come to protect Zenshin's way.
Then you are welcome here, brother. Zenshin's way will guide us to peace and prosperity.
I know this, but not everyone believes as we do. I heard you bring people here to help them find a way.
The poor souls in turmoil, yes.
Where are you keeping them?
Safely away from the caretakers. Eventually, whether peasant girl or blustering warrior, they all want to join us. Continue your service, brother.